vaccines won't worsen long COVID symptoms, study finds. Some people who recovered from COVID-19 experience persistent symptoms months after the infection. The symptoms are significant enough to affect one's quality of life. So it begs a question, can COVID-19 vaccines make post-COVID symptoms worse? As per new research, vaccines do not aggravate these symptoms. This is the first study to show that people recovering from COVID-19 with persistent symptoms or long-haul COVID-19 do not develop any deterioration in their symptoms after vaccination, said study author Fergus Hamilton. In the study, researchers analyzed 163 identified cases of COVID-19 where patients were admitted to a single hospital in the UK. They were observed for clinical outcomes at 8 months after their admission. The patients reported persistent symptoms despite recovery from the disease. Every 12 weeks, researchers administered SF36 and WEMWBS measures and performed the standard review for patients' ongoing symptoms. Patients also received either the Pfizer or AstraZeneca vaccine between January and February 2021. A month after vaccination, each patient was reassessed for symptoms and overall quality of life. Questionnaires included the degree of symptoms following the vaccination to determine if the situation worsened, stayed the same, or improved. Of those who continued in the follow-up and received one dose, 23.2% had improved symptoms, 5.6% had worsened, and 71.1% were unchanged. No patient reported substantial worsening of quality of life after getting a dose. Thus, researchers concluded that receiving a vaccine does not make it more difficult for those with post-COVID symptoms. However, they could still experience expected side effects from each dose like others. According to Medical Express, an expert who was not part of the British study agreed that those with long COVID have the right to be concerned because of their experience. If the vaccines could worsen fatigue and respiratory issues, these survivors would unlikely participate in a vaccination campaign in fear of experiencing nastier symptoms. So I think this fear patients have is quite valid after going through an experience like this, said Dr. Colin France at Northwestern University's Feinberg School of Medicine. As such, Dr. France highly recommends getting vaccinated with or without a history of COVID-19. Not only the vaccines could help prevent catching the disease, but they could also protect other people. The US CDC says that long COVID can last for weeks or months and may even happen in asymptomatic people.